Hey everybody, welcome back to Eden Star, right where we left off. Let's do some primitives, build us a doorway here. Let's go ahead and modify it. And put a door in it. And put a light in it. All the things that a healthy body needs. Well, we did step over here. Maybe that guy didn't appreciate that as much as we did. Well, that's an easy way of defending. Huh. Well, I'll be. So we could put a half wall here, kind of enjoy that for a little bit. Let's go ahead and do that. Primitives. Yes. Okay, so this is unstable. Is it? That's interesting. This is not unstable. I don't quite understand the building physics of this game. Strange. Very, very strange. I almost wonder. Oops. Let's go ahead and build across. Well, now we can. Ah. Keep getting out of there when I don't mean to. So now we can build? Interesting. Well, that's ideal, I suppose. I really want one out here, on this corner. They're just not having it, though. Actually, wait, would a foundation work here? Unstable structure. So that would fit there. Also there. Let's do that. Let's do a foundation there. Do a primitive. Okay, so this is where this becomes an issue, though. Let's pick this up. I thought I read somewhere your foundations, you could like click and drag them up like that. Yes. So why does that not work? Unstable structure. Well, that makes no sense at all. So then we could actually put the turret here. I don't know. I'm so confused. Yeah, see, that's what I was afraid of there. Bouncing my head off this thing. All right, let's go up and see what happens. Okay, now if we do defenses, turret, you could live there. Can I get rid of this one? It's kind of what I was going for. I can't put one there. That's why I was hoping to do something similar to this. Come on, get it out. So why does that not want to sit there? Is there just not enough? Yeah, maybe there's just not enough there. That's unfortunate. So we can do it here. We can't do it there. So there's just not enough cliff to make it happen. But I'll take this one. I'll definitely take that one. I just like it being further out because then it can kind of shoot a little bit more. We have a door here. I've always been able to put one here, which is nice, but can I do this? Yeah, see, there's still not enough there. Ah, poopies. I just hate poopies. Let's just put that there. Keep that one there. It's just not pretty. I just don't like it. I could put one here, too. I still can't put one there. Let's see. So we could do one there. Like that. Ah. Reach for the stars. We're doing it. You're seeing this happen. We're building a crust. See, this is what I'm afraid of. I'm afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Yeah, we gotta count. I don't wanna screw this up. So is it on the corner? Yeah, it's on the corner. See, is it on the corner? That's what I'm worried about. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's... We're gonna have to go look. I don't want to just bork this up. Yeah, it's on the end. So I'm wondering if we need it to take this guy, get rid of it, and then like shore up this wall. So like do that and then put like a door frame in there before we come in here and mess with this. Gosh dang it. We need like a power room. Oh please don't. Unstable. Okay, I'm okay with this. Nice. Now I want to put door frame and we're across for another base. Another Eden kid over there. Oh yes. Oh, this is very nice. Let's do this all the way across. Come on. You know you want to. Unstable structure. Oh, that's okay. Didn't think we'd probably be able to do it all the way across. So is it just this gap that it doesn't like it? Everything else is cool? That's kind of funny. Oh, well, that's the I'm going to call that the no man's gap. Just run across the no man's gap. Oh, that's so cool. Been wanting to do that for a long time. A really long time. Ah, gosh dang it. Come on, get back in the mode. Modifications. Let's put a door here. And... what? Can I not... oh, I can't... oh, gosh. Get rid of the door so you can actually get inside. Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay. Ah. See what I keep doing? I'm being stupid. So put power there and power there. And we're still good. We're still good on power, actually. Let's put one there. Let's just kind of put them in the nooks and crannies that we never actually go to. Put insufficient materials. Ah, we need more ironite. Which is fine. Which is fine. Okay, let's go ahead and put the door back in there. And... defenses? Do I have to do it on the outside? Why was it... nah, I don't care. We're gonna worry about it. Alright, today I want to head down to that big island in the sky. Just see what it looks like. We may not be able to make the gap. But actually, let's save before we go. That one. Yes. It saves really quick, which is kind of scary. It's just straight down, right? Yeah, straight down. Well, I say that now. It probably won't be that way. Let's kick up some of this before we go. Actually, I want to take a look. I want to take a look at this one last time. Yes. So, as you can tell, we really need to start extending. So, this is just a temporary extension because we're not protected there. Although, I guess we could build there, and then at night, we just need to go in here. That's a good thought. Yeah. Okay with that. I'm okay with that. We'll just keep tweaking as we go. Let's get some more weapon ammo if we can. I keep promising we're going to leave, and it's not happening. I'm so sorry. I just want to go prepared. Right. Pistol. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. There we go. Pistol ammo. We need more gunpowder, which we can craft a ton of. Well, be unfull. Okay. Craft. Where's the submachine gun? Craft. Ah, come on. Craft. This will give us plenty. Why don't those stack? Are they different? Yeah, okay. So we're good there. And we're super good here. Alright. Along the way, let's eliminate some targets if we can. Less things to go bump in the night. Come on. Stupid rocks knocking me around. Lock and load. Okay, so we got these guys over here. Should have probably stored away some of the goodies they give us when we kill them. A little valley here. Okay, which one's closest? Come on. Nice. Ah. Let's run up here. They can't get us up here. Na 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 boo boo. Stick your head in doo doo. I guess they can. Maybe not. Where's your thing? There it is. Aha. I'm all up in your base, killing your bros. Oh, this gun's nice. Runs out of ammo super quick, though. Bloop, bloop, bloop. You guys are dead. That's funny. Yeah, this is the stuff I should have stored before I left. Well, use the environment to your advantage. That's what I say. Let's run up this way. The air's on. I didn't think it was that cold or hot. The sun's got the temperature. He's got the fever. That makes sense. So I need to turn more south. Maybe we have been here. Aider to new. Get the pistol out. Still got plenty of ammo for that. I feel like we're not running as fast as we could be. I don't remember this looking like that. Maybe this is new. Just be ready. I don't remember there being a big island like this. Are we close? Yeah, we're really close. So yeah, this is it. Has this always been here? It's a cool way of expanding. Let's put up a big wall that you can't look over. Let's go around and see what we can see. Because we'd have to build to get across there. Ooh, yes. Is this the marsh? These are big old trees. Big old trees. Big old trees. It's a tree farm, basically. Come on. I just feel like it's taking a lot longer to get these trees than it used to. Get all that fiber. Fiber comes in handy when you make things. Yeah. So 30, I mean, it's you're going to get equal amounts. You have just as much possibility getting either or. Well, this is certainly interesting. I just don't remember seeing this on the map, but I haven't been honestly staring at the map that much. There's that little nugget island. Little nuggy over there. That's got a thing on it. Which, again, could be a nice place to build, but I'm pretty sure they're resetting the map really soon. Is there a place where I can go and get away from bad guys? They attack me. It's going to take a long time to get rid of that. It's up here. Let's try to run around this. Without anything coming to get me. Let's run up here. I got 7 hours. Okay. Don't want to be outside your Eden kit. Okay, that's not going to work. Let's go look. Oh, you can get there. You can just jump. That'd be a nice place to build. And that way your back is literally against everything. You build like a nice wall behind you. Huh, that'd be another potential location if we were to restart. But I'm pretty sure they're changing the map. Like they're like changing the whole map at some point. Hey, there's our silhouette for the first time. I don't think I've ever seen that. Yeah, that'd be a nice little place to call home. Oh, there's a guy right here, isn't there? This could be interesting. Or are we still just far enough away? Oh, we're going to use all our ammo. I got to click every bullet. You can't just hold it down. Uh-oh. Starting to pulse. That's good to know. I guess it's not going to take every bit of ammo. Just enough. Use this nice little nugget for you to pick up. Huh. It's kind of weird that it just hangs out on that side. Pick this up. I got a ton of materials that we need to store away. So yeah, just island hopping today. Finding other locations we could build just in time for the map to reset. I'm pretty sure that's what they're doing. If I'm wrong, let me know. I'm pretty sure they're working on a much bigger map. With a lot of scale to it. I thought they said they added a marsh, which this doesn't look like anything different, so... Oh, did we get hurt when we did that? At least we know there's trees over here. Okay, so this is a big round circle. So that's a strategy a lot of people talk about, is kind of put yourself in the corner. Put your back up against the wall, so if things come at you, you know, you can defend yourself. But you're also kind of creating the Alamo when you do that, in my opinion. So that's why you just get an island. And if they can't, the walking creatures can't get to you, then all you have to worry about is the flying creatures. Oh my gosh. That was a bad idea. We made a bad decision today. And there fast. They're just as fast as you are. They want to be. We saw that Eden kit. But we never pursued it. Oh man, we're just walking straight into these things, aren't we? What happens if I go this way? Bad things? Nope, not bad things. We got 3 hours to get home anyways. Ooh, are we... Is this bad? This might be bad. Oh, I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Well, at least if we die, we have a deployment screen we can... go back to. Yeah, if you don't do the replication unit, you're gonna be in a tight spot. Okay, so we need to go this way. Wait, what just happened? How did we... I don't know. I get so turned around on this map. I really wish we kind of had a side map. Like down in the corner. Lower left corner, right corner, something like that. Be really handy. Okay, we're good now. I'm familiar. We got time. Got time to do a pit stop. Come on now. Hurt. You can fall pretty far without getting hurt too much, which is really nice. Come on, give me that ironite. If this little technique right here doesn't sell you on the game, I don't know what will. This is what I saw. Someone doing this, and I was like, I want to do that. It's just so pretty. Breaking up rocks with your hands. Your magic hands. Thought I saw you. Yeah. Let's go around the corner. Building that other base sometimes has gotten me lost. There's a big old rock. Jeez. I don't remember you being this big. You got a big circle. You got so much tunnel, it's not even funny. Let's just run back. We've got enough. Store things away and call it quits. Yeah, so we did a little exploring today. Saw some places that we had never seen before. Expanded our base just slightly, which is always good. And hopefully get it bigger and better for the baddies. Let's go ahead and store some of this stuff. Lockbox. Let's go ahead and put that in there. Let's put the gunpowder in there. Like, uh-oh. Good, it didn't crash. That is, yeah. Energy material, curious crystal of characteristic directional structure used for construction of light and laser technology. This is energy material. This material is the reason you came to Ferris? Oh, no, it's not a question mark. It's Ferris 7. Mysterious properties allow your equipment to work as well as let you create additional clones of yourself. What? I didn't know about that. Tunnel can go in there. That can go in there. Yeah, we'll keep this on us. Thermal compound can go in there. Microcrystals. So why can't we transfer that? That's weird. That is really weird. Ironite. We'll keep that on us. Interesting. So I'm going to have to read more into this because I keep forgetting exactly why we need it. We need it to make these, you know, I know that, or at least some of them, like the kinetic blast module, which we have. We don't need it for anything else, though, do we? No. Assault rifle would be fun. Sniper rifle would be really cool, too. So maybe we start working towards the next tier weapons. Although, colony, that's us. We could create a colony. That's cool. Or maybe it's used for the Eden kit. To upgrade. Yeah. So we just need some fiber. And we're almost there. Yeah. So we'll just go get some more fiber. And we'll increase the radius to 40. What is it now? 30? So 40. And then it goes 50. Then 60. Yeah. Power provided to 300. Doubles the base health regeneration rate. Yeah. So we got some goals for the next episode. So until next time, this is JPT. Go play your games. And I'll be seeing you.